Hi guys. Today's look is a little bit different, and I wanted to show you how I wear. Lately I've been wearing the YSL number 7 Rouge, Velupté, which is like a Barbie pink. And it's not always easy to wear it in the winter time, as you can see. So I used as eyeshadows all of my new Kiko eyeshadows, and I on my cheeks I wanted this whole look to be yes warm but have cold kind of colors that would go very well with this blue kind of pink lip, and it's not very easy. So let me just get next to the window, maybe you can see it better. Yeah, maybe you can see it better like this. Yeah, you definitely can see it better like this. Maybe if I get a close-up. And this is a different type of light, so you might see me better like this too. Anyways, so if you want to know how I got this look, stick around. Okay, so I already applied my foundation and everything, and the thing that I changed from my normal foundation routine is that today I use the Laura Mercier Moisturizing Foundation in Warm Ivory because the weather's very cold. And this is very moisturizing, obviously, and it just gives me a more like pale complexion, which is exactly like mine. The Tamiracle from Lancôme is a bit darker. Then under my eyes as concealer, I use the Lirac Dioptiserne under my eyes, and so that and before the foundation today, just to give me an extra glow, I use the Clarins Boom Beauty Flash Balm, yeah, all over my face as a primer, and that's very also moisturizing, so I needed some extra moisture. So those three products are different. I use the Positan from Benefit and the Pen from Lancôme as usual. And then to powder my face, I went back to the Shiseido, sorry. I went back. What time is this camera focus? Anyways, it's the Shiseido translucent loose powder, and it's with without any color because my Chanel one is a bit peachy. And as you can see, I wanted a more like white kind of finish. So let me just continue. This is the cream color base. I forget the name, but I used to put it before I started powdering. Now I'm gonna put it after my powder because I find that it just shows up better and it lasts longer. And mostly it's because it shows up like much better. There you go. Just a little bit on my cheekbone, and down my nose a little bit. And you know I usually use my Kiko, but today for this look, since I want everything to be different from my everyday routine, I will use that. Then let's go ahead with Hoola, the bronzer. I'm gonna take this as a Sephora brush, and it's like dense. I'm just gonna take it on the very edge here, not the whole brush, and really like give me well-defined. A bit with whatever is left on the brush on the side. I'm sure you want to blend it out, and a little bit down my nose too. And then with the Christian Dior blush brush, I'm going to take Dandelion by Benefit. And it's this like pink. It's just delicate. And I'm going to go over the posy tint. And that's the perfect color that I want. Okay, then as an eyeshadow base, I'm gonna use Bear Study by MAC. And this is a great color if you want a little bit of shimmery color and not just like all matte. Bring it a little bit under the eye. All over the lid, I'm using these two colors by Kiko. And they are 124. They are 124 and 119. Use my 239 by MAC and mix the two colors together. And apply it all over your lid. Take that a little bit under your eye. So you should have something like this. Then you take a mixture of these two colors, which are cold. They're both cold. This is a cold brown, and this is a brown kind of gray. And it's 175 and 120. Mix those onto your 217s. And just work it in the outer corner to give more depth and definition to the eye. Now take a clean, fluffy brush and start blending. Then as my highlight color with this sort of like petal brush, I'm going to take this color and it's 118 and just put a little bit here. It's a shimmery color. And then with a pencil brush, I think it's clean, yeah, I'm going to take this matte white 53 and I'm just going to apply it in the tear duct here. Okay, and that's it. Brush out your eyebrows or shape them if you want to. I'm not going to do much. Curl your lashes. Apply mascara. As usual, I'm going to use a mixture of the YSL Prune and then a little bit of a Prestige My Black is Black. I'm going to start with the YSL Prune though. So most of my lashes are Prune. Line your waterline, and this is Barry M, and it's like a dark gray. I also lined my top waterline. And then take this lip liner from YSL. This is the color. And start lining your lips. And also go all over your lips once you blind them. Take your number 7 YSL, obviously. And that's it. If you want, you can go over it with some number 11, which I have, lip gloss, golden gloss. But I think I like this Barbie pink type of look with this eye. So I hope you enjoyed it, and see you in the next video. Bye!